Hey! Oh, there's nothing in it. That's lame. Hey guys and gals, I'm Pal, and welcome back to The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Come back! Okay. Breath of the Wild. When we last left off, we got a mission from Rhydon. Rhydon? I think that was his name. The Zora Prince. We met up with him after seeing a ton of Zoras, and honestly, I'm a big fan of the facelift that they've gotten. They look much different than they ever have, but they also look more distinct, in my opinion. They're really cool, a really cool race now. And today, we're heading up the mountain, following Prince Rhydon's instructions, killing the Zora. And that fell down there, didn't it? As arrows and a horn, that's fine. I really just want weapons at this point, so I'm cool with that. I have no clue what this is either. Also, okay, I was gonna say, we're running out of weapons, but we have a guardian sword, I guess. Okay, let's, no. Yeah, okay, vertical surfaces become slick with water when it rains, making climbing more difficult. Well, I just found that out the hard way, almost. Almost got hit by my own tree, okay. Great start, pal. Okay, let's skirt this hillside. Not slip down. Avoid this Octrock. All the Octrocks, they're actually much more annoying than they ever have been. Before, you could just kind of ignore them. But their aim is so good now. Come on. There. Yeah, their aim is really good now, so I need to kind of find cover or just shoot them. Like, look at that aim. It's so good. Come back out. Oh. Yeah, their aim is really good. Oh, I forgot. I need to be using magnesis near water because quite often they hide stuff underwater. Oh, I haven't been doing that for so long. I wonder what I might have missed. I actually have missed things in water before. There was a comment that told me to go back to the tundra and do stuff. Sorry for calling you out from the river. Since I pressured you into coming, I was not sure you would really come through. I'm pleased things are going well. Ever since this strange occurrence, there have been lots of monsters around here. Be careful as you proceed. And hurry, all my fellow Zora are anxiously waiting your arrival. See you, man. Man, he's actually kind of cool. I like him. He's cool. He hasn't done anything, like, awesome yet. He hasn't killed any enemies or anything, but he has a personality, and that's enough. Traveler's bow, I'll pass. Those aren't really cool. So he talked about how the divine beast is, like, terrorizing his people. A, that reminds me of Velu from Wind Waker. But also, is that the dragon that we saw the other episode? Because that thing was crazy! That was also crazy. What caused that? Because I'm gonna kill him all over again. Hee hee. Da 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 da. I'm not carrying any weapons anymore, that's kind of disappointing. Where am I heading? Am I heading this way? I'll assume I'm heading this way. There's kind of a path, but also not really a path? Am I supposed to head there? Certainly not. Here, let's throw a bomb in there, see if that'll take care of things. Nope, okay. Well, I guess I'm not heading in there. I'm heading up here. Is this actually where we're supposed to be heading? Upriver ultimately, so this is fine, I guess. We could kill him because he has a sword. Oh, wait. I need to equip just a traveler sword, that'll be fine. For the most part, I can kill him with my bow. Wait till he comes up close and then shoot him because otherwise he moves really quickly. Okay. Now finish him off with the sword. Oh, come on. And finish him the rest of the way. Neat. And we got a claymore. Cool. The Lizalfos seem to have really good weapons, actually. And I'm heading this way as I accidentally alert enemies. Of course. And I just alerted the entire countryside, didn't I? Can I just fly over them? I think I can. Whoa! What is that? I want those arrows. What are those arrows? Because I want them. Whoa! Those are like the arrows in the trailer. Come on, come on, come on. Okay! Ow! Game over. You bet game over if I get hit by that. Whoa! Also, notice the game over is actually a different color, I think, because I got killed by electricity. Okay. Alright, instead of alerting people, I have an idea. If I select the Phrenic Bow, A, it's scoped, but B, I should be able to stealth in here. Because that was the whole point of my gear. I wanted to buy the sweet man bun so that I could stealth. And I haven't, so far I haven't been stealthy. Yeah, so he doesn't hear me. Can probably get a free headshot in on him too. Insta-killing him, really? Alright, well that's neat. Who else is around? Hopefully those bees won't care that I'm here. Or else I might have to make a pretty undignified exit. Okay, there's a guy. Oh, he knows I'm here. Aw, man. Alright, well, that's sad. Come on. Oh! Well, I broke stealth, but at least I managed to kill one of them from full health. Come on, kill the Lizalfos. Good, okay. Take his stuff, take his stuff, take his stuff. Where's the mysterious item? There. A truffle? Really? No special arrows. Lizalbo, cool. Oh. Wait, let's... Real quick. Throw away... Traveler's bow. And take this. Who's after me? You? Whoa! Take cover. Whoa! That kills everything around me. Okay, well, you know what? I'm not prepared for this. I got my stuff. I'm just gonna leave. For a second, I thought I died. That's why I was quiet. I was gonna cut it out. But no, that kills everything around me. Where are we going? To my left. And I'm just gonna run, actually. Those things are scary. Although, I probably should have just downed my potion of electrical resistance. But I don't really need to fight these guys, so I don't have to. Well, let's head further left, because there's apparently a path, according to the map, that I can get back to. Is this it? Ooh! It isn't, but there's also a lot of stuff. I could probably insta-kill him. I'll insta-kill him because his head is more still. Oh, maybe he didn't insta-kill him. Well, I can still kill him. Okay, so he's dead. Can headshot this guy. He's gonna get back up. There's lightning near me. I may have to... Is there anything behind me? Whoa, whoa, whoa! Apparently, I just got electrocuted off-screen. Well, let's down this. Apparently, that happened. Whoa! Why? 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 I was... No. All right, take two. I don't know why I instantly died the first time, but it happened. Missed. Just want to kill that guy. One more shot. We'll do him in. There, okay, he's dead. Ooh! That got a tree next to me. Whoa. Why am I electrocuted? Ow. Oops. Wait, do they not know I'm here? Oh, they don't know I'm here. Oh, that was fortunate. Oh-ho! Oh-ho! Okay, so that's what happened. I need to watch the ground to see when I'm about to be electrocuted. But that was something. That 120 HP enemy, that essentially a mini boss, just got instantly killed by lightning. Zora sphere, it's lighter than it looks and stuff. But that area is still sparking, which makes me really wary of it. Lizelle forked boomerang. I like the. Oh, you do. Let's get this and go. Let us get this and go. I did not grow up in Sapphire. Neat. I did not grow up in the Tornado Alley area. Oh, it struck the box. Another a blue rupee. Let's get out of here. I have metallic things equipped. Should I unequip those? Here, can I unequip the metallic things on my head, on my face? Remove? I guess I could just equip a torch, I guess. As for shields, that's not metallic, I don't think. But yeah, I did not grow up in Tornado Alley, so having lightning striking near me, that's new. That's something I'm not used to. It's kind of scary, honestly. Some blue flames or something over there. I don't know what that's all about. Or are they blue rocks? I can't really tell. Yeah, so there's lightning everywhere. No wonder the Zoras wanted someone to help them. That's not good. Am I right next to... Is that the domain? No, that's the domain up there. Yikes. Snap, son. That's cool. But this is... Wait, what is this area called? The Bank of Wishes? I don't need to be standing on this, on a precipice. Okay. Yeah, that was scary. Lightning is not something I'm used to. Oh, wait, I have a torch. Here, let's just get a traveler sword. Come on. Just kill him real quick. Neat. Equip a new weapon? Claymore or spear? Claymore or spear? Claymore! Neat. Okay, and I got a ton of arrows and an acorn. How many arrows do I have? 44. That's nice. Okay. And some fish? Probably could have killed him with the bomb there. I really like what they're doing with the Zoras here. Orin Bridge. Like, this is spooky, honestly, and probably there's the prince. Yeah, there's the prince. Hey, Sidon, how you doing? You're almost halfway to Zora's domain. Oh, by the way, there are a few spots up ahead with lots of enemies, but I'm sure you'll be fine. I believe in you, Link. He seems really friendly, but I really like what they're doing with the Zoras. Like, this place would look eerie, except for the knowledge of... Oh, wait, am I going back? Yeah, I was going back. Except for the knowledge that these are water-dwelling people. So this isn't ghostly light, it's water light. It's really neat. Hey, buddy. Easy headshot. Can I get another one? Gonna grab his weapon. Really? There you go. And... Just put him out of his misery. I don't need a Boko Sphere, honestly. I'll just take your remaining stuff. Roasted bass. Kind of feel sorry for him, but at least I got his cooked food, and cooked food is nice. A silent shroom. Alright, so let's sneak up on these guys. I really don't want to deal with... Oh, never mind. Whoa! Let's use this claymore since it's such a big weapon that it can deal with groups of enemies at once. Guy threw a boulder at me. Hey, buddy. Come on. Oi! Sadly, they don't have any weapons. It's kind of, I mean, it's sad for me because I don't get weapons, but it's also really sad for them. Like, if they didn't want to kill me, why is there... Don't kill me, boar. If they didn't want to kill me, I would not want to kill them. I mean, we'd be fine. But unfortunately, they really want to do me in. For some reason. Like, is it... it's not even because they're not doing well, either. I mean, they have food. They have, obviously, water everywhere. What more did they need? They should be content. They have companionship, and yet, no. They want to ruin my day. It's really sad. Oh, are those electric keys? Those are electric keys. If I hit them, I'll take damage. Or maybe not, because I have shock resistance. So if I didn't have that, would I be taking damage? I don't know. But it's nice not to take damage. And flint. Cool. Oh, lightning. Let's not deal with the lightning, please. At least I'm in a gorge, so hopefully it won't strike me. Go away. I dropped it. No. Ooh, they deal damage. They deal a lot of damage. Let's just eat a seared steak. Ah! They deal a lot of damage. Okay, let's eat some simmered food or roasted bass. Two of them. And then I'm just gonna equip a new weapon. Equip that. There, got him. Now where'd the boomerang go? I threw it. Is that it? Please say that's it. Yeah, that's it. Okay, neat. I like the boomerang. I threw one a number of episodes ago, and I'm going backwards. I'm going completely backwards. I threw one a couple episodes ago, and it was really cool. Man, I went completely backwards, didn't I? Oh, boy. No. Go back. Why did I go this way? But yeah, I threw in a couple episodes ago, and I didn't pick it up for some reason. In post, I looked at it, and I was like, it's right there. Why aren't you grabbing it, you idiot? But I didn't grab it. Also, again, I have no clue why I just backtracked the entire way. I should really be more mindful of that. So I've gotten really turned around, like, 3 times in a row on camera. But what ends up happening is I'm going this way, I head there, and then I'm like, oh, well, I haven't crossed the bridge this way before. And then I go this way, and then I turn myself into circles. So I've gone in, like, circles twice now, but what I need to do is land here and head left, because it brings me up, and I'm really daft. I also need to avoid these boulders. So now I'm back on track. And hopefully we are on track to make it to Zora's Domain this episode. Because looking at that on the map. Rallus Pond. Hello. That's a name from the past. Rudo Lake. Great Zora Bridge. Rudo Precipice. Now these are almost confirming that. Whoa. I thought I was going to have to pull an Indiana Jones there. And run all the way back down. That would have been scary. Okay, we're gonna go this way. But, what was I saying? Yeah, so... Maybe this takes place after Ocarina of Time and Toilet Princess. Can I read this? With an enemy standing right there. History of the Zora, Part 1. The Eternal Zora's Domain as told by King Dorathan. The rains have blessed Lanayru since ancient times with an abundance of pure, clean water. Seeking a bounty of such water, the Zora gathered there. Thus, as the legends go, the domain was born 10,000 years ago. The land was also rich in ore, and so a unique form of stone masonry was developed to create our new home. The domain is one giant sculpture, a feat of architecture that has drawn admirers the world over. Our great domain will ever stand as a hallmark of the esteemed artist who made it, an eternal symbol of Zora pride. Huh. That suggests a different time in the timeline. Huh. Like, almost at almost like a precursor to Skyward Sword, because Lanayru ended up turning up becoming a desert, as we know. Whoa! Let's not deal with this guy. This guy is pretty scary, actually. Ooh, tongue attack. Okay, let's heal up. Okay, he's down. Nice, 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 nice. Good attack, good attacks. Grab our little boomerang. And kill him with his own weapon. That's really cool. I like the attack strategies in this game, or the attack system. Like, you saw that, right? I throw my boomerang as he is hit to the ground, and then I pick up his weapon. Like, there's a scrabble for weapons. It's really cool. And then I kill him with his own weapon. That's so neat. Also, I need to be using my shield, because I have a ton of shields by this point. Where'd my boomerang go? Did I pick it up? I did pick it up. Okay, neat. Now I have a ton of good weapons. Lizzle bow. A lot more arrows. And he's good. He's done. Get probably some more arrows. Neat. Where am I on the map here? I need to cross this. I'm actually pretty far away. I would have loved to have Heart with me, but unfortunately, I ditched him a long time ago. So he's way far away. So I'm tackling this on foot. Heart is all the way down here, which means he does not hear my call. Ludo's crossing. Man, this place is so beautiful. Like, water areas are something that are explored a lot in games. I mean, there's the water temple in Ocarina. There are a lot of water areas, but very seldom are there, you know, true water areas. It's like, oh, there are pools of water. That's it. That's all you can do. But there's rain here, everything's wet, and it looks beautiful. Look below, down here. You're still pretty far off, my friend, but I was sure you'd be passing over this bridge, so I've been waiting for you. You will be in Zora's domain before you know it. In fact, I'm going to head that way too. I shall meet you there. Whoa, Link! Beware, warrior! A monster approaches from behind you! Okay. I figured there was going to be a boss type thing. Come on, come on, come on. Boomerang, are you gonna come back? Boomerang? No? Okay. Well, I guess not. We can use this. Okay, that worked. That worked. And now they stunned. I can take him down. Got him. That weapon's really good, apparently. Moblin guts. Okay. And then a bunch of moblin stuff. And what is this? A club. Don't really want that. I'd rather have my boomerang, which is nowhere to be seen. Not a worthwhile trade-off, in my opinion. Losing a boomerang and getting a club. Those things are nice. Alright. That monster is pretty easy, though I feel like it was mainly because of the lightning rod. That thing stunned it very, very efficiently. Allowed me to get the kill. Otherwise, I might have had to do a little bit more dancing and parrying. Alright, so we're on track. Once again, I would like to get there this episode. What is that? It is dead. That's what it is. Got raw prime meat. I knew as soon as I saw that thing majestically standing on a ridge that it was probably better than a normal doe. And so I killed it. If I hadn't killed it, I probably would be saying, "Doe, I missed." Hey. Oh, puns are fun. Not so much when I'm just traveling on a very long trip with nothing really. Oh, hello. Why are you just walking up to me? That's kind of, it's not really fair for you. Like, what are you doing? You're not even fighting. Come on. Oh, ow, 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 that hurt. Now he's fighting. He just wanted to give me a first hit. I see you. It's not really nice. Where's my spear? Where's my spear? Cool. Got it. Oh, I hit him, but he disappeared. Come on! Got him. Pick up the sphere. Or the spear. Got a new lightning rod. And what is this? A forked Lizzle spear. Neat. Did that Poe kill everything at this camp? Looks like it. Life is brutal. Like, it's kind of a dog-eat-dog world, which is shown every single time I walk around. Like, there are little societies that pop up. You can see that the moblins are out in the light of day doing their stuff. What is that? Doing their stuff. What is that? That's odd. It's like a smokestack? It almost looks like a shrine. But it's definitely not a shrine. It's on the way so we can check it out, but what is that? Is it a steam vent? East Reservoir Lake. It almost looks like it could be causing the rain. Oh, that's not a bridge. It's a platform. Huh. I can't actually swim that far, at least not to my knowledge, so I don't want to try going to it. But if I'm high enough, I will definitely go and try and check that out. That's interesting. Okay, where am I going? A little bit off the beaten path again. Oh, Link. Oh, Link. Good job, buddy. Okay, where's the path? It's this way. In fact, I can glide down to it. I probably should have, in fact. Whew. Okay. Let's kill this guy real quick. Oh, hello. Let's heal up. Woohoo. This guy is the guy we faced in one of the first couple episodes, but doesn't mean he's not scary. He has a moblin spear, which we can't carry. Is it for lack of a good weapon? No, we have... Actually, yes, it is. Yes, it is. I'd rather have a spear than a club. Spears seem actually kind of useful. Oh, we're here. We're here. Let's make our entrance grand. Man, this is cool. There's a shrine in the middle, too. That is so neat. Normally, the Zora's domains have been underground, to my knowledge. Yeah, they've all been underground, haven't they? I think. But this one's really neat. It's like a city. It's like Rivendell or something like that. Man, that's cool. Is that an ice sculpture? Doesn't even have to be. It's pretty nonetheless. Wow. This also reminds me of Star Wars. What is it? Episode 2? I think it's 2. Where the planet that's raining at, where they made the clones. It kind of reminds me of that. Whoa. Yes, up. I've been waiting for you, Link. Welcome. Behold the pride of my people, Zora's domain. Now I shall introduce you to the king. Hurry, this way. Oh, man. This place is sick. And we will go meet the king. Next. Are these... It's water. That's so cool. But we'll go meet the king next episode. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, how could you not? We explored. Like, we fought things. There was lightning. It was awesome. But if you enjoyed this episode in any capacity, please click like. If you didn't, then drop a comment telling me I could make the next episode so that you would like it. I release new episodes of Breath of the Wild every Monday and Wednesday. I'm also playing Pikmin 2 right now. You should check that out. It's actually a blast, and I release new episodes of that every Tuesday and Thursday. Next time, we're going to go meet the king, tackle that shrine, turn it blue, since the orange really sticks out like a sore thumb. We'll turn it blue, and we'll visit the rest of this blue city. See you guys then. In the very first sublevel of the entire cave, they're giving me the option to leave. The first sublevel, and they're like, you know what, if you don't want to get into this, you can leave. And we don't blame you. In fact, you should. Oh hey, it does do that, okay. That actually, honestly, it looks better. Like, the pants look kind of awkward. I'm actually going to remove them. See? It actually works.